What's up, everybody? I'm Kelvin Lovely. Welcome to the Media Moron of the Week, where each week we shine a spotlight on a brain-dead fool from the mainstream media. This week's award goes to someone you might not expect us to pick on, but his time has come. Dennis Miller, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, so a horse walks into a bar, right? The bartender says, "Quite a long face."
Come on, let's face it, Dennis. Your career went downhill faster than a fat guy going downhill on a 10-speed bike the minute you tried to become political. You were cruising along in the 90s. You know, you had your A-game on, sticking to the craft. And then, boom, September the 11th. What did you do? You jumped on the hate train of right-wing politics. Can you say sellout? Somehow our country being attacked and then going through wars make you qualified to become a political commentator. Dennis, you're a comedian. You should have stuck with what you knew. For one, you destroyed commentary on Monday Night Football. Two, your CNBC show was over before it started. Three, you've hosted two game shows, and frankly, I'd rather watch each of those than listen to you hype media frauds like Ann Coulter on your washed-up radio show. What's next for you, Big Dennis? Maybe you can call out winning lotto numbers on TV.
Tonight's winning numbers for the Mega Million Trillion Dollars is 7, 8, 9. Now wait, you know what? What do you call a train with a lot of fruit on it? A tutti frutti.
Or maybe in a few years you can sign up as a greeter at the front doors of a Vegas casino. Sky's the limit for you, man. So here's to a guy who will someday be glad he did those cheesy Net Zero and Eminem commercials. At least in 20 years, when he realizes how badly he sold out, he'll have something to put in his resume that he's not completely ashamed of. Well, that's all for this week's edition. I'm Kelvin Lovely with Go Left TV. Tune in next week for another installment of Media Moron of the Week, only on Go Left TV, Citizens Media on the Rise.